Next method is graphical method. There are two types in the graphical method in game theory. First one is 2 into n. A player is fixed to 2. B player is n. Second one is m into 2 games. M is nothing but player A or m number. Player B's are fixed to 2. Two types. First we will go for 2 into n matrix. This graphical method is used only for reducing any of the payoff matrix into 2 into 2 matrix. It will not give a solution directly the value of the game, it will not give, only it is used to reduce the payoff matrix into 2 into 2 matrix. Please remember, it is used to reduce the payoff matrix into 2 into 2 matrix. First step, you have to check the saddle point for all the problems. Check whether the given matrix has a saddle point or not. If there exists any saddle point, the problem is solved. If there is no saddle point, then you have to continue. Write the optimum status for both the players. Optimum status are nothing but SA, SB you have to write. Draw two vertical lines with one unit distance apart. With one unit distance apart. We'll explain with the problem. Left vertical line is indicated by A1, right indicated by A2. Right vertical line represents A2. Number on both the lines depending upon the matrix maximum and minimum with 0. Distance between two axes is P1 and P2, which is equal to 0 to 1. Next, all the shadows of B are should be drawn on two vertical lines. For 2 into n matrix, consider lower envelope. For 2 into n matrix, we have to consider lower envelope and highest point. For 2 into n matrix, lower envelope we have to consider with highest point on the lower envelope for the value of gain. From above steps, 2 into n will be reduced to 2 into 2 matrix. Once again, this 2 into 2 matrix will be solved by analytically. We will move on for first problem. This problem will solve. So first we have to check for saddle point. So row minimum, column maximum. So maximum is 8, maximum 5, maximum 12, minimum is 5. Row minimum is 1, 2. So maximum is 2, 5 is not equal to 2. So max min not equal to minimax. Hence, no saddle point. For all the problem in the game theory, to check for saddle point. Now, we will draw these A1 and A2 along with B1, B2, B3. We'll solve it graphically. For the graph, the distance between two vertical lines will be taken as one unit. Here, in one unit, you cannot draw the graph. Because of that, I have taken one unit is equal to 1/4. 3, 4, 1 by 2, 1 by 4, 0. P2 is equal to 0, P1 equal to 1, 3 by 4, 1 by 2, 1 by 4, P2 equal to 0. So clear? I have taken 1 unit equal to 1/4 of the 1 unit. And these are the 1 unit 0, 1, 2, 3 on two vertical lines. These number depends upon the maximum of B1 values, A1 values and A2 values. Maximum is 12 here, so I have taken 12, 1 both the sides. Now, we will draw first line, B1 line we will draw. A1 and A2 are vertical lines. The distance is 1 unit. Now, 1 unit equal to I have taken 1/4 because of good results. Now, A1 and A2 are two vertical lines. On these two vertical lines, we have to draw B1 and B2. It is called as 2 into n matrix. Now, we will draw first line. See here. 1 and 8. A1 is equal to 1, A2 is equal to 8. A1 is equal to 1, first I will mark it. A1 is equal to 1, A1 equal to 1, A2 equal to 8. Is it clear? Now we'll draw a line here. We'll draw a line and we'll call it as B1 line. Next, second line is B2, 3 and 5. A1 is 3. A1 is 3. A2 is 5. This A2, A2 is 5. Now join these two lines and call it as B2. Call it as B2. Next, go for B3, 12 and 2. A1 is 12, A2 is 2. So we'll draw a line. We'll call it as B3. Next, B4, there is no B4, only B1, B2, B3s are there. Now, in this lowest region you have to select, when 2 into n matrix comes, in these problems, we have to select lowest region. Now we'll mark, we'll hash the region of the lowest part. Wherever intersection comes, the region below we have to select. Whatever the intersection, however the intersection, the lowest region we have to select. So this region we have to select. Right. In this region, you have to select maximum point. You will get some points here. So in these four points, this is called as maximum point M, and it will give you the value of gain. In the graph, it will be very easy to understand the value of the gain, so that you will get 4.5, exactly 4.5 from the graph. You will get the value of the gain for this point. This is the procedure. For this point M, for M point, two lines have been intersected. That is, one is B3 and another one is B2. B2 and B3 have been intersected for this M. Now, the given problem will be reduced to A1, A2, B2, B3. Is it clear? 3, 5, 12, 2. This graphical method is used to reduce any of the payoff matrix, any number of lines, any of the payoff matrix into 2 into 2 matrix. Now it is reduced to 2 into 2 matrix. Now we'll write value of A is equal to 3, B is equal to 12, C is equal to 5, D is equal to 2. Put these values in the analytical equations. To find out the value of the gain. Now, we'll write the probabilities. Yes, A is equal to A1, A2, here P1, P2. Yes, B is equal to B2, B3, P2, Q2, Q3. Is it right? Now, we'll solve first problem, that is P1. P1 is equal to D minus C divided by A plus D minus B plus C. So, for this, we will get the value as D minus C is nothing but 2 minus 5, that is equal to minus 3. A plus D is 5 minus B plus C. 12 plus 5 is 17. So that is equal to minus 3 divided by minus 12. So that is equal to 1 by 4. Minus cancelled, 3 1s are 3 4s are 1 by 4. So P2 is equal to 1 minus P1. So that is equal to 1 minus 1 by 4. That is equal to 3 by 4. Next we'll calculate Q1. Q1 is equal to D minus B divided by A plus D minus B plus C. So that is equal to D minus B, 2 minus 12. 2 minus 12 divided by, once again the value will get same here, minus 12. So that is equal to minus 10 divided by minus 12. Minus cancels each other. 2 5 ja, 2 6 ja, 5 by 6 we will get. Now Q2 is equal to 1 minus 5 by 6. 1 by 6 we will get Q2 value. Now we will write the probabilities. Yes, A is equal to A1, A2, sorry, this value is Q2 and Q3. A1, A2, that is 1 by 4, 3 by 4. Yes, B is equal to B2, B3, so that is Q2 is equal to 5 by 6 and 1 by 6. Now find out the value of the game. Value of the game is given by AD minus BC, A plus D minus B plus C. So that is equal to AD minus BC, AD 2 into 3 is 6 minus BC is 60. Divided by A plus D, B minus C. A plus D, B plus C. So minus 12. Minus 54 divided by minus 12. So this is equal to 9 by 2. Minus cancels each other. Then you can divide. Six into nine, so 9 by 2. That is called as value of K. This I have to solve a graphical method, 2 into n. So maximum is 2 here, minimum is once again 3. So hence minimax is equal to max min, no saddle point, right? Minus 1 to minimum, from these maximum is 2. 4 3 3 6, from these minimum is 3. 3 is not equal to 2, hence no saddle point. This method is used to always reduce 2 into 2 matrix. I have already drawn a graph. Maximum I have taken 4, 3, 2, 6. 6 is maximum. 6 I have taken here. It has been separated by 1 unit. I have taken 1, it is equal to 1 fourth. P1 equal to 1, P2 equal to 0. Now I will draw 1 by 1 line. This is one line, B1, B2, B3, B4. These lines I will draw on A1 and A2. First line is A1, 2 and 4. A1 is 2, A2 is 4. We'll draw a line. Call it as B1. Next we'll draw second line, 2 and 3. A1 is 2. A2 is 3. One more line we will get here. call it as B2. Next, B3 line, 3 and 2. A1 is 3. A1 is 3. A2 is 2. So this is B3. Now one more line. A1 is minus 1. A1 is minus 1. A2 is 2. Sorry, A2 is 6. So call it as B4. So after drawing, you have to select in 2 into n matrix lowest region. This region I would like to select. This region I would like to select. So by the graph, you will get there is a difference. There is a difference. So that for that point, B3 and B4, when you draw on the graph, you will get the value as B3 and B4. These lines have been separated. For these three points, maximum is this point. For this point, B4 and B3 have been intersected. Now this two, B2 and B1 are separated. This B3 and B4. This B2 is slightly above. You can see in the graph. You can see in the graph. So we have to select A1, A2, B3, B4. This you can observe in the graph, and hence the value of the game you will get here only. So that is equal to 2.5. So you can check in the graph, this line is slightly above. This line is slightly above. So you can consider B3 or B4. If not, you can take B2 or B4. B2 or B3 or B3 or B2, you can take any two. Right, now we'll take B3 and B4. So B3 and B4 are nothing but 3 minus 1, 2, 6. Now put the value of A1, A2, A, B, C, D. A equal to 3, B equal to minus 1, C equal to 2, D is equal to 6. B is equal to minus 1 it is, and then write probabilities as A is equal to A1, A2, P1, P2, as B is equal to, that is Q3, Q4, sorry, B3, B4, Q3, Q4. Next. Take the value of P, P is equal to, that is P1 is equal to D minus C divided by A plus D minus B plus C. So that is equal to 6 minus 2, A plus D, 9, B plus C. 2 minus 1 is 1. That is equal to 4 divided by 8, that is equal to 1 by 2. P2 is equal to 1 minus P1, that is equal to 1 minus 1 by 2, that is equal to 1 by 2. Next, we'll move for Q1. Q1 is equal to, once again, the same, D minus P divided by A plus D minus B plus C. D minus B, 6 minus of minus 1 divided by A plus D, 6 plus 3, 9, minus 1, that is equal to 7 divided by 8. Q2 is equal to 1 minus 7 by 8. That is equal to 1 by 8. Now, put in probability, SA is equal to A1, A2, 1 by 2, 1 by 2. SB is equal to B3, B4, 7 by 8, 1 by 8. Now, we'll move on to value of the gain. Gamma is equal to AD minus BC divided by A plus D minus B plus C. That is equal to AD is nothing but 3 into 6, 18. BC is nothing but minus 2 divided by 9 minus 1, that is equal to 8. Minus half minus is plus 20 by 8, that is equal to 5 by 2, that is equal to 2.5. Value of the game is equal to 2.5. So this way you have to solve 2 into n problem.